Will a laptop protect you from an arrow? Let's find out.